2 Corinthians chapter 3 verse number 17. Ngasikhuluma ngemandla alempilo yebuKrestu, ubhala phansi emandla alempilo yani yebuKrestu. Wabhale kahle lamanotes akho, emandla alempilo yebuKrestu. Wabhale kahle lamanotes akho ngoba sikhuluma kanjena nje ngilethi nisuke ukugcina. Lokuthi nisuke ukugcina kunalesi prophetho sa Jesu la athi Jesu khona kutawanza bubi emhlabeni, sho ukuthi abantu batawuba more corrupt. Any target yalaba lokumele babe corrupt kakhulu, sathana lati abatargeta i-youth labasha ngoba sathana uyathanda kuganga ngebani labasha. Amen. So nje kufuna sibakhuthathe bani labasha bede enkonzweni, nabo nabomakhelwane labanebantu labasha uthi hambani enkonzweni. Amen. Uthi Jesu kutawanza bubi emhlabeni. Hallelujah. So ufaka la magama lathi luthando lwalabaningi lutawena njani, lutawuphela. So kukumqoka ukuthi ngumpostoli justice ngiwasite emaKrestu nebantu nje baJehova ukuthi wathi ukuthi liplanela uNkulunkulu lithini ngemandla ekuphila le mpilo yani yebuKrestu. Ngoba uma ngabe singafiki kulesigaba sekuthi vele ube ngumuntu lophila impilo leseyigcushwe ngalamandla elizulu, letilingo talesikhathi tekugcina takwehlula, number one. Number two, lenhlupheko nje socio economic issues alamhlabeni atakwenda uthi khanze zokugcine ogilatika ngendzaba yendlala. Amen. Ukhona endlini?
Amen.
Ayibongwe iNkosi.
Haleluya.
La encwadini ya 2 Corinthians cela ulinake leli verse. Sidalifunza ngesiNgisi nangesiSwati abalifake lobili. Lithi, now the Lord is the Spirit. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty, there is victory, there is successful or success in the Christian walk. Lithi iNkosi inguye moya. Lapho akhona moya nenkululeko ikhona. Ngicela uliphondarisha, ungathi uyalichuwisha njenge chewing gum. La kunamoya waNkulunkulu khona kunani, kunenkululeko. Lokusho ukuthi i-ultimate liplane la Jehova lelingungqi concerning inkululeko yami ngingjustice neyakho. Ukhululeka at all levels. Ukhululeka ekugqilatweni nasekubusweni sono. Ukhululeka ekugqilwateni nasekubusweni iwari, kwesaba, idawuthi, kungabata, ifiye, nato tonke letinto leti harasa abantu, letenda abantu babe stuck in life. Inkululeko yakho ngisho etifeni kugula emtimbeni. Inkululeko yakho ngisho nakunama forces lamandla la uthola ukuthi kwehluleka nje empilweni. You are trying in life, things are not working out. The destroyer or the power to conquer those things, emandla kunqoba letinto leti ahlelwa nguJehova, and the source of that power is the Holy Spirit. Am I talking to somebody?
Amen.
La mandla lo mthombo wawo ngumoya longwele. That's why the early church bantu basina baphenduka masinyane balandzelelwe bachekwe ukuthi moya ingcwele sebamthole yini. Ngoba leli bandla lasendulo belingafuni lokuthi libe nemakholwa labodeleze emthandazweni. Amen. Uyatholakala.
Amen.
Ngiyamthola. Amen. Kubogogo endlini. Wonke umuntu ngokweplane la Nkulunkulu kumele afohlelwe, tanifohla moya ingcwele. Afohlelwe ngomoya ingcwele angene ngekhathi. Moya ingcwele is the master strategy. Liplane le masumasu la Jehova lekuthi emntwini lo waqekelwa phansi wawiswa sono abuyele kule mpilo yekunqoba nekuphumelela, asidwa amwelwe ingcwele. Wona lo moya ingcwele nasangene ngekhathi, lithi iBhayibheli kubase Roma 8 verse number 11, uma lo moya sekefikile, lo moya lona lwavusa Jesu kulabafile, ngekufika kwakhe atohlala lengekhathi, nguye lotawuphinza avuse nale mitimba yenu. Nayihlaselwa gula lo mtimba walo sisi, walo make, walo mkhulu, walo babu, waleli jaha, lona moya ingcwele ngekhathi, kugula ukunqoba lula. kunemtimba lothe moyincwe la prakapaza. Open your mouth uthi fohla moyincwe ngiyakuvulela sebenza tandla uthi ngiyakuvulela ngiyakudzinga bo moyo ngwele moya moyo Sam, umuntu ngulunam dala dala mine nawe kuqala in Genesis 1:28-26. Uyalisho leliphupho uthi asakhe umuntu. Le ndlala akhuluma ngayo evakala kuthi lokho losekwakhiwa manje ngoba umuntu wakwagqinwa ngaye sekudalwe konke netilwane zedaliwe. Wasinyalo sesakha umuntu. Wathi tilwane ngedi kuphathe lo lokuthi awuphathwa ngumuntu. Umuntu oh my kitha linda ku pastor la. Umuntu utawuphatha umfanekiso. Umuntu utawungenwa bunkulunkulu. Operating a cards. Let's create men and women in our image and according to our likeness. We vagala tise wakiwa special la. Aila bozaba la zalaba kolumsha. Mangele Jehovah says zulu. All our worship center stay shinja lendo tana shinja lendo. Stay shinja la worship center. What a sake umuntu. Nyemfanekiso wethu aphathe bunkulunkulu. This creature looks wise, a human being, they must possess the God nature, the God ability, the God power. Oh, shapa katabaya, not just ordinary, confused bunch of creatures. We were elevated at creation. What we are to why? But Patelum Fanegiso, but do boo setting with Timo, Ting up a shy, Ting up a fully. Now come the Timo challenges. These ones will rise and fight back. Tanbabe, give me power. Oh my God, am I talking to people? Use this hand and say, Father, I want my original power, my original ability to win in life. Because il popula Jehovah litsi ngalokuthi sekugangekile lapha Jesu sekugangile moyingcwele nantingelosi ngeke baphathe umfanekiso wethu bese baba bohlulekile nathi sitawuhlazeka ngoba kunelutho lethu lengegathi. Look at how many people are failing. They go to church kumnyama kusekwishi, but thank God for worship center. You will see the light. Amen. I say you'll see the light.
Amen.
I say you'll see the light.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So Jesu kwaseke kufika sono Satan wafosa umuntu kuthi ephule timiso tankulunkulu. The moment bo Adam na Eva benda loku la Jehova kungendiwa, my God, ba lose lobukhona. Looks but the candles bangunu, the covering presence and glory was removed. Bahamba bawubhaqa. Wathi uNkulunkulu, wathi Adam ukuphi? Wathi ngibhacile. Ubhacelene ngunu. Tshelwe ngibanzi uNkulunkulu, sewudlile yini kulomfati?
Jesus.
Namhla uNkulunkulu bantu akasabafuneli bafati ngoba wabekwa liqala lelinzima, soyatifunela ngamthandazo. Wathi ngilomfati lomnike yena. Kusukela lapho yangena inhlupheko emhlabeni bakhishwa from the garden each where there was everything bakhishwa wamemetela lenshi oda wathi kusukela manje ngizothi uthole ukudla lokuyesiswini. You will sweat, you will toil, you will suffer for food.
Jesus.
bomagwa bashaya ngesicalo kusolesinzima uthi nabathola abantwana manje laba labamenyetelo kuGenesis 1:28 uthi dalana nanze wathi nyalo lo mfana uyaqala kukhlandisa ana 2 weeks esiswini soqala kuhlanda ufika bo 3 months awusafuni nyama awusafuni ngukho udla ligusha lodwa lungazalithola ngoba kusebusika hluphe kwesono zanishwele baba. I'm not entertaining you wena lohleli lapho ngifuna wathi sina uhambe wenza isex nasibono nokulahleka ndoleti nganani. Indoleti lahleka kumnanzi kulobo busuku na uvuka lapho uvuka ungono ya naked, the favor is gone. You are carrying the curse of suffering. It will take the blood of mercy to wash you again. What am I trying to say? All sin has got dire, not just consequences, dire, costly consequences. That's why sin must be avoided. Say thank you, Jesus. Basala bo Adam na Eva bakhishwe ensimini yase Eden. Bafati bashaywa ngemhelo. Lo mhelo noma ngemali athi ngiyamthanda Jesu ingasi namsinzisi wami the day we meet uyawethuka uyawukala uzowethuke le. Lifikile livangelo ngoba iCalvary yehlulekile kureserve reverse umhelo. Khona lokunye lokungaka addresseki. Lokufaka ikazi lecala kuzodeda ibongo. Kusele kukuhlahlela emehlo. You have to use the blood. Say thank you, Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus. Kwathiwa emfatini soyawuhlala ulandzela indoda yakho ngemuva. Sicalekiso leso uyawuhlala wona njani? Ulandzela indoda yakho ngemuva. Awukhoni kulala. Susan nakangekho boy. Sicalekiso. Khanze uguquka lide. Awukhoni kulala. Sicalekiso. Nabuka mbe kanje kusikhalekise kwasho kulukhulu wathi so awuyiphindza utive by the blood you can reverse it. Say I reverse it. So Jesus came bhala personal phuzu lingana kule ngisandza kusho wetela to restore us though unfortunately not all of us are experiencing that restoration. Father, in the name of Jesus. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus. Please, everyone, my prayer. By your mercy, by the power of the blood, the power of redemption, the death of Christ on the cross, and his resurrection, restore my life back to that good order, back to that original order of Genesis 1:26 and 28 in the name of Jesus. Saning buyisele babe kule mpilo lebusisekile impilo yekungasogoli impilo yekungathoyilishi impilo yekungahluphekeli tinto leti right. Pray somebody uthi restore me of God. Angifuni kuba religious kusonza nje kodwa impilo ingaqiqimi kanzi wathi wena Jesu udele kuthi sibe nempilo. Pray. Uthi, Lord, I pray by your mercy. Restore me. I want that word to be big in the house. Restore me. Mbuyisele babe empilweni leqiqimako. Mbuyisele Nkosi empilweni lemnanzi. Mbuyisele Nkosi empilweni yekuthula. Empilweni yekuphila emthimbeni. Empilweni yekuflow. Ngijele kahle na Jehova. Empilweni yekukhonekitha na Jesu wam forever. Empilweni babe yekuphumelela kule ngikwendako. Pray. Now nebantwana uthi babe hawukela nebantwa bami ngenxa yeCalvary. Ngiphakamisele bantwa bami, uphakamise nebatukulu, ubakhiphe kalonhlupheko lasafakwa khona diqalekiso tesono. Pray. Restore me, O God. Ngikukhombisa verse last week lithi khala kimi nawuhlaselwe kuhlupheka. Cry out to him and say, Lord, have mercy. Restore me in the mighty name of Jesus. Restoration in the house. Ma prakazata kapaza. Hey, ma kataza. So entolo kumelui kalele kakhulu akusiwe ma breakthrough kalele restoration. Ukalele kubuyiselwa ekuhlalweni bukhona bankulunkulu. Ngoba lapho ehlezi khona kunesimanga. Keep a business in many years ago. Wathi ngifuna uyoba ngomfundisi lota ukweshisa abozabalaza in the kingdom and the church of God. So now the worship center bo wathi it's a workshop. We workshop you for a better life. We worship you for success. We workshop you zethu phila impilo lezibitha ukuthi lolozo wakhonekta naye umnikati wemandla onke. Hayi kuphila impilo lenika abantu sithombe longazi ukuthi wakhonda uNkulunkulu longenamandla. Hallelujah. Leli verse lesicale kulo lisithethe lasijikijela kuGenesis ekuqaleni. Now kufuna ke ngiqade naye indzaba naye ukuthi njengoba Jehova wahlela ngicela wonke umlolandlini naba labahlushwa agula pay attention. Uhlushwa bodokoloshi pay attention. Emaphupho lwaphupha komabi pay attention. Impilo yakwala pay attention. U-experiencer loku rejectwa once you are rejectwa pay attention. Ubathi uzama loku zama loku yehluleka pay attention. Because lo moya ingcwele lesikhuluma ngaye he is the spirit of kingdom prosperity palapas. He is the spirit of what? Kingdom prosperity. Umoya wendlela yekuphumelela yalambusweni. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh hallelujah. Soke ekuqaleni Jehova wahlela ukuthi thine nawe sibe ngilabaphethe bukhona bakhe. We must be possessors of the likeness and the image of God, the nature of God, so to speak. Number two, waphinze wahlela ukuthi lamhlabeni ngeke sibe bohlulekile bozabalaza kodwa sitawubusa. Sefika sono Satane lo nemona koshwe zulwini zandlo Satane lo man. Hey bantu bahluphekisile lo babe lona yimbi inhlitiyo. You know the devil is a bad heart. Bunanzi, the joy that Satan has is when he sees you and me suffering. Say that devil will be defeated. Santa wehluleki swalo Satan. So the plan of Jehovah leads to a tinful stab and dela ton. Jesus must come down to the earth. Etelam shaben to be the Lamb of God that will pay for their sins. That's why nakakhuluma ngaye Johanna Methula Jesu ku Johanne 1:29 uthi beka behold nali lundlu lelithunyelwe ngemazulu litosusa haitono sono sebantu. Because le sono le sende songe tine safarishe sange nange bantu labangu Adam nemkakhe. Bega lundlu la nkulunkulu lelisusa sono. One, not itono, plural, singular, the bantu. Because the one problem that we are all suffering came through the blunder that was committed by this family. So yayibhala Paula learned from base Roma 5:12. Paul echoes this same thing about the Jesus mission. He said sin sono entered sangena emhlabeni through one man ngemuntu munye sangena nekufa lokufa ngilokuthi umuntu uthi asithandaze umbonetela feel ngichaza lokufa nangithi asithandaze uyedela. Leso nosaletha lokufa lokusho ukuthi lo muntu aka kude spark lesimene that a connect nemazulu so nosim disconnecting nangitsa sithandaze nje uhlahle emehlo yaqala ubuka labathanda zakho kufa sitakulungisa namuhla thanhalo makhi. I hope yangiphile la sheme eceleni kwami kufa thanhalo makhi. I hope yangiphile leqeleni kwami. Hello thanhalo makhi. Kunjani uyangiphile la sithandwa sasezulwini uyangiphile la eneceleni kwa kufa sangena konani nekufa lokufa kwendlulela kuphi ebantwini bonke manje ke the moment uthunjwa ngilokufa uba ibhola yemademon bhola yetiqalekiso li ground labo tikoloshi angithi lokufa phela usho ukuthi uNkulunkulu akekho akasi active. Balana liphuza phansi ungaphendula ukhohlwa. Each time usuka la uyogilatika wenda solo. Uye ngwengizeblon. Wathi yizana emfato wakhe uqela nawe phela umvise lisuyiti. Wendi sex naye. Uvuka nje kahle. Nestyle sakho ngesonakale. Nabe bofakele tingalo that kanza solo tikhona. Na uvuke kusena. But something leaves you. Ufike esontweni nobuye usually esontweni ubona sasamson lo wavuka qanzi emandla khona kanze bamuli lahambile sifike la esontweni sithi ngwele 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 sithi ngwele sithi ngwele sithi kanze Jehovah so enjoya so plaga nawe nasi siyahlabela nakuwe uve kuvukindvo no umelqaltalwe kabusha tsanhalo makhelwane ngoba khona lokufile you need to be quickened again kumele umoya okhavuswe uvuswa ngumoya incwele moya incwele alethwe ukuthi wena sewemukele Jesu bonke labemukela Jesu bayanikwa sibuyelele spark nangitsa standards and rika shita kapa seta kapa se lendwa itenda kale ikubuka lengekhathi ela osha oma a a you are my mind Jesus. I love you, Lord. I adore you. I lay my life before your throne. Yes, I love you, Lord. Ooh.
Breathe the Spirit. Edify yourself, please.
Kuba ilevelo kumele kukholweni ugcina ukhakeke kuyo ngoba iBhayibheli silapha amatiko uNkulunkulu wabo. Those who know their God, they shall be strong. Baba nemandla bethuswa lutho. Bahlala bashona embili. Ngemakhosi they are eagles. They face their storm. But it's a level. Lokumele sisite bazalwane befinyelele kuyo. La umathi khona lo mkhondako. Kibetha tindu ujikelwe bantu bese ukhumbula lo waplaka kuye ngalenye ilanga makuvuqukumuka uthakasoze. Futhi hambani bomzala nanifuna kungishiya hambani. Sponono nabe sogane Suzene ungenda slima hamba mhlobo wami. Hambani hambani. Nkosheni nabe nyankosha la ngaphanele. Ngoba akasoze. Bathi le ngaphani phela seyavala le bathi sonke siyadendwe bomngane. Bathi le ngaphani seyavala sonke siyadendwa. Bakuvuqukumuka uthi hakasoze. Bantu la hayi kabi but kwasho bantu hlalani phansi ngiyababuka bantu efika umla worship center so ubonela ngefika ukuthi yabona lelisondo le ngiya kulo lo babo walwa uNkulunkulu lo yaphila lo lento litendeka kule sonto tiyafakaza ukuthi uyaphila ngulo bese ufika la ke muyangikhanza nami ukuthi angisiza amazama ungethwele lo Jehova uyangisida kuyabonakala ukuthi kunethole ngitati ko longatati wena and now ungafika uhlalela uyekele kuyathiswa kulabantu laba kuyathisako I can take you somewhere
oh yeah
but ungenwe ngilomoya wemadimoni walaswatini ufika ukuthi iqubasha ngoba ufuna laba bethu washo uthi angifika apha manje ndini thole makhambi that will make you a winner forever
oh Jesus
if I was a nothing and God made me what I am today you can connect with me learn my secrets and my God will push you up in life lemdenini wakuphakame wethwana ngoba ukhonekthene nendotha lesitwe nkulunkulu
hallelujah
okay asilungisele indaba quick ito uphela so nayi le process kuze kuthi moya ingcwele angene ngekhathi into lokumele kuthi uyende ngiyaqela and uyende ngeliqiniso kumele ukuthi uphenduke wende njani kujoin alisondo nekubali member lelisondo nekuthungela uniform lenhle yasesondo benize nishude ngeke kukushintshe lokho kanza phela abantu bashutile uniform yasesondweni ngeke kushintshwe uniform whoever so sitating lokuthi uphenduke into lelahleka komanje ikakhulu kubani labasha bengikhuluma nalomusha lapha eoffice uhlushwa ngemoya lemibi ngithinto loyidzinga komfana wami udzinga nakulokwabamba thine nathi sasihlushwa ngemaphupho lamabi sigcilatwa jwala siganga but kwaba khonto lesibamba kuyasithi intho
amen
bantu bamanje abasabanjwa livangela ba join amasondo buka la kolweni labo student christian movement labo scm bo scripture union kuyaphela insha ingene etshwaleni seshice ilitshelwe kubo facebook igana khona iganwa khona we need to take this generation back to jesus
amen
urgently banlabasha kuzethi kungabi naloluqhumane lwetisa kwemitha nekwemithiswa badzinga kufohlelwa ngomoya ingcwele
amen
nayikubamba lento lenikubamba ukhoni kubuye la le awukhoni ngisho sowufuna nyalo kutawuthi wena sontweni gqele bantfu bayasonza but abakashintshwa because abaphenduke labanye udalapha ukhanza ahlela ungazi ukuthi wena uto ukhonda no khona imali abamthembise into awuhambi ngefika i-wrong lithani i-wrong lento lena i-wrong lento asifuneni Jehova basineva yini asifuneni bani Jehova asenge usitana abalo thula sibaboshwe edinginga 30 ngedane faka Jobe chapter 36 sicale lapha kuverse 8 Jobe 36 sifunde kuverse 8 uThova uNkulunkulu uthini iorder nasuka lapho siya ku second siya ku Acts chapter 3 verse number 19 lento bazane kumele isenda kale lembamba moya ingwele ngeke akhone kusingena singakaphenduki ngalendlela le convince uNkulunkulu God must see that this woman this young man this young woman this man is truly hungry for God hayi kusitofuna ema-breakthrough Jobe 36 verse number 8 fangeswati kodwa bantu nababoshwe ngedingetane batsekeletwe ngetibopho tetinhlupheko nangilo my sister inhlupheko ayifuni kumiyekela emabhada akafuni kumiyekela kudlalwa abantu kuyamlandzela so ugana udziniwe wonke lamgana kumgaleni uganela kumgalisi bakushiya ukhala baboshwa abantu ngetibopho lomunye bese tikweletini tikweletu mangalele imali lengaka bekayithatha yentani labanye baboshwe ngemadimoni nasiyolala thine njalo ngabo half past 12 sowuqalile wehle emaweni hey silele thine uyahewula kwemadimoni kumjikijela phasi lokunye kule kuthi mjike nginamgenja le phasi na ibo potetin hluphe it's like Jesu akefikanga nebafundisi labashumayela namhla bafuna kushumayela imvule esasimodenana hayi imvule gulula abantu nyalo lapha kufuneka isheshisa la Ngubani baboshiwe nababoshwe ngejingetane bathekele twengani ngetipopo telihluphe kwemabhadi tikalekiso kuloywa botokoloshi kwehleka kuthola umsebenzi kugula yonke lento uthi Jehova kufunekani buka verse 9 uyaye abatshele kuthi yini labayendile kuthi bone ngemabomo ngekuthi phakamisa ngoba kuthi phakamisa ngilokhu anzu njikita nombhamba la drobheni uqabanzi uNkulunkulu awumdingi awudingi uNkulunkulu wena thana skisi buka makhelwane uthi awudingi uNkulunkulu wena ubhamba nje unjikita awudingi uNkulunkulu ten buka ten siyaqhasa siyaqadala ubenda bende njani bathobele kweluleka abayale kuthi baphenduke kuphi etonweni tabo ngumgwaqo lo luye emandleni abayale sibende njani baphenduke kuneni kwabo so uma my sister my brother them forward to that way to the kudele ngekhathi kwelo kulangatelela ukuthi angifuni kuphila impilo leta ngilethela inkinga ngifuna kuphenduka ukhashane nempumelelo lalela kuthi verse 11 uthini na asifundeni 1 2 3 go na balalela thani nayo inkinga labanye washumala kuphenduka nabo babaleka ubaleka uyabo ufuna nalo isondo receive oy receive ufuna labantu afike bampopole khona kuphela ngikubona khona umlokuthatha lokuthatha kuya kulobolo uya kulobolo I receive hayi lento yabo apostle justice solo uma abantu baphenduka mina I receive utawufika phi nabalalela wena tilalele tshela makhelwanzana asitilalele le tinto tala asitilalele sitowusithakala shano nje athani makhelwana asitilalele le tinto sitowusithakala nabalalela bamkhonde yena ngibani lo yena Jehova ngoba Jehova uphumelelisa lesebaphilela yena hayi labaphilela tingani ndaba emadodza abone bafati bawo bamkhonde yena bayawuphila yonke impilo yabo banjani baphumelela neminyaka yabo benda njani beneliseka zenzo imisebenzi yabapostoli 3 verse number 19 labanye bazana baphenduka abe right man umbono lo muntu uyamthanda uNkulunkulu difike diphazamiso bamdlale bantu achubeke tesontweni inhliti ibolise iphuhlo uthi usebenza zeni uNkulunkulu asifunze asifunze
ngaphephendukani nibuyele kuNkulunkulu uze esulele icala ledonodeni
ngeka khona kukushintsha lokukushintshwa ugunyatwa ukuthi uyakubona ukuthi uyaphenduka what moves God to begin to work a transformation in me and you and anyone is when he sees right deep ukuthi this young man wants to change this woman wants to change this girl wants to change ngoba iBhayibheli ithemehlo akha yaluka wonke lomhlaba ayabuka uyababona labafuna imisebenzi lwala sonwe nje emehlo akha abuka so sipopole songe nje lo silathani sani noma ungentani popoliwe manje lo silase sipopolwe songe ukuthi wena uto ufunani la lizulo ready selithayiphele liyadi are you learning something niyafunza Livesi lelandzelako 20 kuze kufike tikhathi uNkulunkulu ende njani ahlumelelise imphefumulo yenu ngekuthumela Jesu loNkhrestu lani khethe la yena kuqala lelesingisi lithi so that times of refreshing asilifunde ngeNew King James lokuthi lempilo ibe refreshed and transformed loku kudalwa kuphenduka mbamba Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kufike lempilo ibe transformed ngilokuphenduka waphenduka moya ingcwele angene ngekhathi yehla moya oyingcwele siduduze usiphilise wena strong. Go repent. One, it's a two action word. Kunquma ukuthi mina manje ngithatha lempilo ngiyoyinikela kuNkulunkulu. The second aspect, mina manje ngiyanquma ukuthi ngeke ngisaphila lempilo yokugilatika letingtonsela thinking. The sum total of that decision and action kuthiwa kuphenduka. Usunga kaphenduka na utela ngembili la. Ipheli service la na uphuma lapha uthumelela i-message uyaqolisa kusiphonono ngiyaxolisa singehlulekile kutakuleli viki isiphonono sengidakubona fana Friday lotako. Kodwa bola ngembili fana sengidakubona nini Friday lotako ngoba ngaplan kwesonweni ngibona ukuthi angibe nawe fana akusindoda yakho le.
Jesus.
Boto endala ngembili. Ingobiyane yathi ngiyabuda boto wendani la ngembili boto wendani boto lokuta la ngembili na umachuta la ngembili lizulu expect ukuthi uphethe two wet inqomo kuthi nyalo ngitibuyisela kuJehova number 2 angibuyele lizakene
amen
labe ngiphila khona
hallelujah
ngeke letinto vele unqamke kuto once but at least le effort must be seen by heaven.
Amen.
Singansa kusethise. Sibathe siyakubitha uthi uyangonisa. Ah, but he must bonga khulum kanje uthi khonto leseyingenile.
Amen.
Asithandazeni. Baye ziwi. Tanda Zer Empilweni Yami Maye Ziwi
Tanda
Zazwa
Suya
la verse 2 Acts 3:19 ngifuna ukukhwala phakathi ngifuna niyibone you see this is something that needs to happen for everyone and to everyone let's repent therefore naligama ngifuna bal highlight and be converted That's the defining word in salvation. Umungakayi experience that yellow thing, there's a big problem. Be converted. That's why kuthiwa abantu babitwa ngama new converts. Kuba converted ngilokuthi abantu abahlala nawe bathi yabona noma ngathiwani kuqukile umntwana anti. Khona lokwentekela sathe worship senabende.
Hallelujah.
Bowungeke umende nje. Kuphelele nalokunquma so uyakhulumiseka uyahleka. Khona lokungena ngekhatsi.
Amen.
La prakapazata kapaza. Lokuba converted ngilokuguqulwa. Akwenteki ke kona ukuthi kwenteka once, no, it's present and continuous.
Amen.
Shothi uyashintshwa from glory to glory.
Hallelujah.
Siyalwa lesono ngoba iBhayibheli lithi sin is waging war against our souls. Satan akafuna uphenduke sona yujikijela tilingo letingayemuva. But I told it to when I saw Velu decide.
Amen.
Kututa ukechi mga sabuga emuva.
Amen.
Lolo kwenda kuthi moyingcwele kangene. So fola nje a young girl out of the blue, this girl is so serious about God. Ngisho athanda zuve kuthi something has entered this girl. Is because this girl allowed God to change her.
Amen.
Am I helping you?
Amen.
So ke ezi Jesu katawubuya sikuna I process ya First John chapter 3, is it 3? I think verse number 4, 3 or 4. Lithi nakabonakala Jesus when he appears, we don't know what we shall be or how we shall look like. But lithi one thing we know is that we shall be like him.
Amen.
Se lithi ke labana lelithemba, those who are looking forward to be raptured. Kuhlwithwa nakukhala liqilongo. Abavukeli nje kuyoshashalaza edrobheni. Bavukele kuhamba ngetimoto yabo, bavukele kwenta laba kwentako noma i-shopping. Every day kunalenye inkonzo laba engage kuyo kuti hlambulu. Bantu lonene nabo baqolisana kadzinwa kusina last week uqolisile. Nakuleli viki uyaqolisa ngoba siyaya le.
Amen.
Kulandwa libandla lelingena sici. Am I helping somebody?
Amen.
Buka lo verse 3 wakhona. Oh my God. Bayati bonke labanelo uyabona funza 1 2 3 go. Ulifake nange swat. And everyone who has this hope in him purifies. Alisho ukuthi purified or shall purify. It's present and continuous.
Amen.
Bayati hlambulula. They purify themselves. Are you learning something? Likamalale process le sanctification. Shothi ngiyangweliswa, ngiyaguqulwa.
Amen.
So if the church can be full of men and women, le umthandazo wabo kuthi Nkosi ngishintshe. Nkosi ngishintshe. You can imagine how glorious the church can be.
Amen.
So moyingwele uyangena vela ngekhasi na uphenduka, but kungendeka angene kungendeka ilutho nabo uthi uyangena athole ukuthi wena ujamile kula ma habits akho lamabi. He won't be able to convert you. Let's pray. Vumela moyingwele ahlamahlame. Moyo ngwele yehla. Uthi Philippians, Philippians ePhilippo chapter 2 verse number 12. Li verse leli insinza betsatshi. Philippians 2:12. Uthi Paul akubase Philip 12 ulifake quick. Njengoba nibukeke nikhombisa lo ungazi ukuthi vele senjinjile niyayibamba lento yekholo. Uthi qhubekani ngemi, therefore my beloved, as you have always obeyed, as in my presence, not only in my presence, how much more in my absence. Work out, buka abas highlighted the last part there. Work out your own salvation with fear and trembling. That is a mystery. Why must justice work out? Listen to me now. Unkaning la elisengdan release standards. Yini lo wenda tiseng call al pipe litang 7 sinziso yami. Letindo letilwa ne kolwa gwako atifana no muntu ne muntu.
Amen.
Are you understanding?
Amen.
What is fighting you is not what is fighting the next Christian. So now buga yaga kwimbilot ngoniswa yini kolwen. And then you work towards overcoming them. So the thing that you have to do is to lose So Christianity, it is hard work. Christianity has three dimensions. One dimension yayo, it is resisting sin, resisting temptation. Logu resista logo nisega. Two, it is forcing yourself to do letindo lechol Bible. Three, it is confessing your trust in God. Faith is very active. Every day you vugela resist. Ngobi atikona kutibona letindu. Babu veso shabe lingoma yako. Mabala o ngengosia. Au ngoli subo. Asugu men. Gitanze
Yeah.